Right, I had a go at doing Street Spirit on a baritone ukulele. Now, I'll try and do it on, this is a tenor ukulele, but it's G-C-E-A tuned, so it's the same if you've got a soprano or concert. I'll try and sing it, and then afterwards I'll try and do a tutorial on a separate video. But this is all you need, picking-wise. You've got three different picking patterns. 1, 2, and 3. The intro is just the first one 4 times, and then if you do them in that order for the rest of the song, basically. Just give you a closer, better look at that. Can I hold it up straight enough? Yeah, it's a bit tricky to see. But I'll do a tutorial after. Let's see if I can sing it first. I'll probably forget the words. This won't be brilliant, but just give you an idea. I've got this little uke plugged into an amplifier, little Roland cube, and I've got some reverb on it, so it sounds all echoey. That's what it sounds like, turns off. And I'll turn it back on. I just like the way it sounds, so that's how I'm going to do it. See if I can do this without too many mistakes. Street Spirit. That's, yeah, a few mistakes, but it's a rough idea if you want to try and play it. Yeah, so that was, I'd say that's the cover, and I'll try and record a tutorial next. Cheerio, bye.